back at it again today, out in the kayak. Mikey's coming out today, which is awesome, but the swell's pretty big. It's pretty big, pretty crunchy. I am a little worried about that because I want to get out and fish. So maybe a slight possibility of going to another place to launch a bit safer, because we know there's a tooler out there today. The fishermen got lots yesterday, so I think it's going to be on today. But the swell is kind of pretty crunchy and very unpredictable as well, which isn't great. The swell being big isn't a big problem here, it's just the unpredictability is, it's coming from all sorts of directions, so, and it's really deep ground swell. You're not really seeing the lumps coming through, it's just a big surge of water. So yeah, you don't want to get stuck in that at all. But yeah, today should be pretty fun. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, come on the inside, buddy. I just got another Atula. Oh, thought you did me over again. You're such a vicious fish. It's on now, yeah, it's on now. Thank you. How are your arms, mate? I'm starting to fatigue a bit.
Yeah, I'll call it a day too, man.
Tiring when you stop, hey?